Hello, folks. HelpNDoc assigns a footer when you create a new topic. There's an easy way to modify this footer with your own custom text. Or you can hide the footer if you don't want it displayed when you publish your documentation. By default, HelpNDoc displays copyright information in footers. We are going to show you three ways you can update the contents of the footer. Firstly, select the topic for which you'd like to update the footer. As is the norm, the topic will now be highlighted. Click Topic Properties in the Home Ribbon tab here in the Table of Contents group to display the drop-down menu. Now hover your mouse over Topic Footer. By default, you can see that a checkmark is displayed next to the Display Project Copyright option, which will display the default copyright information you set up in the Project General Settings tab. To update your footer text with custom text, click on the Display Custom Text option, and then enter the footer text you'd like to use in the box labeled Custom Text. Hit the Enter key when you are done. You can also select the Hide the Footer option here to prevent the footer from being displayed at all in your documentation. The second method for changing your footer text is to right-click the topic for which you'd like to update the footer. This then displays the pop-up menu. Now hover over Topic Footer with your mouse to access the same menu as previously shown and make your modifications as desired. And finally, when a topic is selected, the status of the footer is displayed in the yellow bar along the top of your content section. Footer displays the project's copyright indicates that the footer contains the default copyright information. To view this copyright information, click Project Options in the Home Ribbon menu here in the Project group. Footer displays a custom title indicates that you've defined a custom footer for this topic, and Footer is Hidden indicates that the footer will not be displayed when you publish the documentation. To update the footer, you can simply click its current status, which then displays the menu as shown before for you to make your desired changes. To return to the default footer text and use the project copyright information for the topic footer, follow any of the steps we demonstrated previously in this video to access the topic footer menu options and then select Display Project Copyright. HelpNDoc is free for personal use and evaluation purposes. You can download it at helpndoc.com and see other video guides at helpndoc.com/online-help. Thanks for watching.